Alright, welcome back to the stream of Mass Effect 2. Played on Insanity, Paragon Route, yada yada, you get the idea. Alright, what's our next port of call? We have several different things we could do, however, I am going to head to the Phoenix Pass and deal with the Geth incursion. The reason I'm doing this is to level up my character because I'm about 110 XP away from leveling up. And I would like to do that so I can get either the Commando or the Shock Trooper specialization, which has an effect on the amount of Paragon and Renegade points I get. So basically it makes me more or less mortal. Natalie. However, it can prove to be somewhat important.
Probe away.
And of course, along the way, we'll find some planets and do some scanning. All that stuff.
Probe launched.
I forgot to look up the amount of resources at which you can just stop scanning.
Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away.
Boy, this planet is just wonderful. I know it says moderate, but I'm gonna look around for ease.
Probe away.
Big spikes like that. Just because I don't normally mine moderate doesn't mean you can't find good stuff sometimes, but. Yeah, sure.
Launching probe.
12 probes on one planet? Not bad. Oops, whoops. Accidentally clicked out a window there.
I have detected an anomaly.
How dare they be here?
Probe away. Probe away. I have found something.
So I suppose I didn't really talk much about the vehicle the last time I played this game. My thoughts on the Hammerhead, which I don't like it in general. I don't like the weapon. I don't like this is my main complaint. I hate how fragile this thing is. So this gives a boost to my Paragon score. Actually, that's interesting. I wonder if this applies to subsequent points I get. I might have done this too early, actually. I'll have to research that at some point. It probably won't matter, though. Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead and do small side missions. Maybe go after the warlord or the convict later.
Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Anomaly detected. Probe launched. I have found something.
Systems online. Adverse geothermal activity has rendered pathfinding function inoperable. Please use manual controls to locate research base.
Was right.
This site was a roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them, they must be stopped.
Half capacity.
I guess I'll just finish up the Firewalker missions, then I'll go and help Kasumi.
Probe away. probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
Gotta love these Firewalker DLC systems that have nothing to do with them except the Firewalker stuff. Which, you know, don't get me wrong, I'm glad to have the extra resources, but at the same time, too, I'd love to get the occasional. Oh, you found an anomaly. Go investigate the planet of death. Yay. Oh, well. Oh, just waiting for some folks to come into chat to interact with. Until then, I'm just going to be kind of quiet, I think. Why can't I? What am I thinking?
I have detected an anomaly.
Outside.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Something on our sensors.
I miss my beefy, unwieldy vehicle that can climb 75, 80 degree slopes. know, you'd think the Geth would notice, hey, our troops are getting slaughtered. Maybe we don't send them in all peacefully. Maybe we can bunch up. Or, I don't know, maybe the dropship provides some covering fire. Bombard. There's gotta be something over here. No. Unless I'm using this. And this. And this. Okay, this is getting slim.
Warning. Geth forces detected.
Alright. I'm wondering why I didn't just go straight over there from where I was.
Extraction complete.
1250 platinum. Next level gameplay right here. Next level.
Have used half our fuel.
do this last one, and then we'll go help.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Something on our sensors.
Reduced. Uh-oh. What?
Why is it?
Yes, enjoy.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack. Another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy. Forever.
This should come in handy.
Still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
Okay, time to go help Kasumi out. I forget how long this one can take. Maybe an hour, 45 minutes, maybe more than an hour. I'm not sure.
Solomon Gunn.
Hawk won't know what hit him.
I assume Solomon Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
I take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason.
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend, Hawk, is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Mr. Gunn.
Just one moment, sir. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
Solomon Gunn. A pleasure.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble. Do you?
You may pass through, Mr. Gunn, with my apologies. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation on Hollow?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam, done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble dogs.
What's your read on?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA? Child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni tool to scan for electromagnetic fields. One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
There he is. All you need to do is keep him talking long enough for me to get a voice print. Pull out the charm on this one, Shep. Whenever you're ready.
After you.
Mr. Gunn, hope you're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Mr. Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scanner.
Some say Commander Shepard...
That door goes to a security room. I'll take care of the lock. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Take him down.
Grab and cover.
Can't do it. Nice shot. I have an idea. See what you can find. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped into their communications. Maybe it'll come in handy. Now, I can use the voice sample. And... got it. Now we can crack that voice scanner. Up ahead!
Ah! Need some cover!
Going silent.
I see them! Brace yourself!
Down you go!
really think that gunfire...
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet.
It's clean.
It's a plant. Found a sample?
No. A credit chit.
Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. We're going to need more than this for the scanner, though. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the datapad. He seems to have obsessed over this. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
Someone got through on the balcony.
How the hell did they do that?
I don't know. Jumped down, shut the guards, broke the window.
You didn't hear someone breaking a window? No gunshots?
I can't hear anything with the music in there.
Glad that's over.
This place has the worst security ever. Doopy-doo, no gunshots, doopy-doo.
That got it. The barrier's down.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Verusha.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed.
I won't use any heavy weapons, but just in case I do, I'll take the missile launcher in case I want to use it against my final foe.
So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. Guess everything's valuable to someone. Doesn't look like much, but that might be one of the most valuable pieces here. Turian art is rare outside of Palavin. For good reason, I say. This is nice. Oddly relaxing. Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley. A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it. That's impressive. Not sure what it is, though. I feel like its eyes are following me. Yikes. This looks like Quarian script. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? That's a Casa Locust. No, the Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrowed these.
This should come in handy.
Oh my god. There it is.
Don't bother, Miss Goto. It's code locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming, just like your old friend.
Let's see you try. This is where your special skills come into play, Shepard. Let's do this.
And this is where I should have activated my ammo powers before hitting that thing. Silly me.
Get ready.
Guys have lots of ways to attack. How did I miss that? I am the worst. Wow. What? Okay, I have no idea what to do.
Nice.
Ow.
Let's see if they burn!
Blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now!
Ooh. Okay, I just restocked my ammo by switching one of her weapons. Pistol, why not? Except this also resets all my ammo power. Not a big deal. It gives me free sniper rifle ammo. I'll take it. Combat in this mission can be somewhat difficult. It's not that bad, I don't think.
Carl. Find another way.
All right. I don't see any ammunition, unfortunately. Oh well.
Moving to cover!
It'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those. Heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks.
We've been.
Oh, come on, how'd that miss?
Going silent.
Allied force casualty.
Down you go. On my way.
This'll help.
What the hell are you people doing down there?
Getting killed.
Kill Solomon's gun and bring the girl to me.
Watch her alive.
Destroy my shield.
Got it.
I have missed several appallingly easy shots this time. Can't say I'm too pleased about that. Oh well. Still going relatively well.
That was me, Kasumi. You know what back. Happened to your poor boy when he falls back?
You did.
I'll treat you like that.
You apart! Going silent.
Weakening their integrity!
Check your screen!
I'll take it.
Back in time. Really was garbage right there. I was hitting the button. I feel as if my keyboard isn't as responsive as I would like.
You see that?
Sometimes just.
Damn it!
They are.
They've got
There they are.
Heat!
Taking heavy fire!
Boy, that is some silence. Alright, nice work. One might even say, excellent. Let's make a thorough search for anything. Wow, nice. 1800 credits. Oh. Can I find more thermal clips? I can do that. Alright. Oh, wait. Nice. Almost missed that. Okay. That should be it. Here we go.
Incoming! Get down!
You could have done this the easy way, Goldrum.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Up ahead!
Yeah. box in this game.
back and with full shield.
If I can get to the ship, I can take down the shield.
Your eyes will set well. I can mark it.
Lay down your weapons.
Warning, attack.
Shot. Here we go. Let's tear that thing apart.
And that's all there is to it, really. Just be patient, stay in that spot, grab thermal clips when you can, and it's really that simple. play your cards right, you don't even have to use a heavy weapon to take him out. Although it does make it faster, for sure. All these med kits. I guess you're meant to run around this area and fight, but you don't need to, so whatever. So about an hour on that. About now.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. And it's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard.
Credits, nice. Extra money. Well, not extra, but you know, more money. Yes, there we go. And we have our nice evening wear attire for the rest of the game if we want. I think I'll keep Shepard looking like this at least for a while. Looks pretty spiffy. What am I looking at for money? 170,000. Not bad.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Okay. Ooh, I have. Wow. Kate Bowman. Oh, yeah. I wish Kate Bowman could have become more of a character in sequels, but oh well. Shimesh Bhatia. Emily Wong. Consort Shaira. Burns. Dr. Michelle. Firewalker. Cool. Lame as that vehicle is, Firewalker is a cool name at least. So, it has that going for it. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Sniper rifle. Most excellent. Whatever. I don't really use the SMG, but I'll take it. Armor upgrades. Biotic damage. tech damage. Why not? Magel capacity. You know, I really shouldn't get this. It actually cost me money and resources, because I have to now pick up one more med kit before I can start getting 100 per med kit. Don't need that. Prototypes, heavy weapon ammo.